Good morning, YouTube. So, the Hot Rod Show, Austin Hot Rod Show, is in town right now. And so, every year when that happens, the Hot Rods all go out onto South Congress and then drive up and down and do a cruise and hang out. And there's all sorts of like parties and whatever stuff. I'm going to be driving around the Ferrari at the Hot Rod cruise thing, even though it's not a hot rod. It'll be interesting, but usually there's a bunch of really cool cars, a bunch of old classics, stuff that I actually really enjoy. As you know, I'm still a big muscle car fan. So hopefully we'll see some cool stuff. So why don't we go on down there and see what we see. Too young to quit, too old to change. Baby, what am I gonna do? We got the chop top slammed down, 49 Mercury Blue. Okay, so it is the Hot Rod Show in Austin, and there's a lot of cars. A whole lot of cars. And it's crazy as shit. So there's cars everywhere, people everywhere. We barely got parking. It's nuts. So we're gonna go get some pizza though, because, yeah, that guy's stereo is really loud. Here we go. Hey Meg, tell us where we're at.
We're at Home Slice here in Austin, Texas. This is kind of an Austin institution, but it's the place to go for pizza here in Austin.
It's also kind of busy tonight.
Yeah.
Like, very busy.
Yes.
Yeah. Pretty good, huh?
Yeah.
Oh. Hi, little guy.
Hey, do you want to be on? He's more excited to meet you, babe.
Yeah.
Hi. Hi. Oh. Hi.
One, two, three. Listen.
I know, man. The drunk dude there was like totally gonna get hit by the car, man. He was like telling me his life story, but then like going out in the middle of the street like, get this car, and then he blocks the car. And I'm like, dude. And of course the cop was like, what are you doing, man? Yeah. That is badass. Awesome, man. There we go. The cameras make them do dumb shit. It's great. All right. Anyone know what that is? I've got no clue. That's a 71 Chevelle.
Yes. Hey,
I
can't hear you.
That's awesome. This thing's nuts. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. You should go for it. Check out the bus. That's bad. There we go. So many good sounds and smells. There's so many cars running leaded gas or like methanol injection or whatever, and you can just smell it. It's great. Oh man. Definitely no catalytic converters on like almost all these cars. That's how you do it. That is crazy paint. Holy crap. That is some serious pain for him.
This is Maceo. That's the male.
Hi.
He's about two.
Hi, buddy.
Is that Sherpa or Francesca? Frankie.
Oh, what is that? That's good. That's good stuff. Mmm, ferret yogurt. Hi, you two.
Squirrel.
He's not a squirrel.
He's a little weasel.
Yes, you are.
Oh, that is. That is insane. Sorry, I gotta go. That is amazing.
Oh look, man, you're gonna get me parking on this thing. Just don't get my plumber's crack.
Was that get the plumber's crack?
My wife's already pissed.
Oh, look at that.
Every time you come back to a Ferrari, if you own one, someone's taking a picture. It just always happens. Oh no! Do not jinx us. See me.
Kind of.
It's probably pretty dark.
Yeah, it's pretty dark. I missed that.
Dang it.
I didn't think people were gonna randomly scream at us.
It'll happen.
Yeah.
Nice. GTR.
Godzilla.
Godzilla.
Nice license plate.
Oh yeah.
Godzilla.
So if I want to get Godzilla.
Godzilla.
Godzilla. On YouTube! That's cool. What is going on over there?
Someone's smacking a rev limiter.
It's not good.
Oh, he's scraping.
Ugh.
Hear that?
No, oh. I don't even see what that is.
It's a really lowered car is scraping the ground.
Oh, yeah.
What is that? What
the fuck is
driving?
She wants to get out of the way, she can take a picture of that car.
Yes, she is. Come on.
Hey, that's a zero kid.
Yeah.
That's a zero kid's car. Come on, this
makes a noise or something.
Oh, it can make noise.
What is this?
It's a Ferrari.
Is this German?
No.
That's a Japanese car.
No.
Come on, do something.
Oh!
Oh my God.
Are you
guys
playing
hot
off the bone?
No, we're just... This is apparently what you do when you own a car and you go to a car thing. You just drive the car around.
Now you're just people filming?
Yup. Hi. I know you're looking at this Ferrari. Yeah, you're looking. This car is a sausage mobile. Yeah. Yes, see the women, they don't give a shit. Say that again.
Yeah, so I was saying, the older I've gotten, the more I've liked all cars. Like, I used to just like muscle cars. And then I kind of started to get into more modern stuff. And now I just kind of like all cars. Even like that lowrider with the paint job. I could appreciate the paint job on that car, even though it's like not what I would own. But I respect that person and the time and effort that went into that car. So I'm not going to, like, just because I don't like it doesn't mean I'm going to shit on the guy. You know?
You feel like older people shit on your Ferrari?
Well, yeah. Like we've had, clearly, like people are like, ooh, it's the wrong type of car. It's like, dude, really? Like, who cares? It's fun. This is supposed to be about car people having fun with other car people. Like, do you have to have an American classic car in order to be cool?
Is that what's supposed to be here tonight? American cars?
Well, the Hot Rod Show is pre-1963 American cars only. And it's actually very explicit right on the thing. It says, if you're not a 1963 and it's not American, they won't even let you in.
Well, okay.
So, which I get, but this is Congress Avenue. It's a cruise. You know, so what's it matter? Whoa, dude. You came way into my lane. Dude, check out the hydros.
Hi, we like you too!
All right, just got back from the hot rod cruise thing. I kind of already said this, and I don't know if you could see me or hear me, but basically I was saying, I noticed that, like, the older people seem to be more, like, stuck on, like, a specific car. Like, I noticed that a lot of the younger people don't really care as much. They just like seeing cool cars. So, like, especially kids. Kids just see cool cars. Like, so many kids are like, oh, Ferrari and stuff, and that was cool. But, like, some of the old guys were like, oh, it's not an American car, whatever. It's just kind of like, does it? I mean, can't you just appreciate cars? Like, I appreciate almost all cars. Why do we give people so much shit? But anyway, that's a whole different discussion. I don't want to get into it. So as you saw, there was some cool shit. Lots of interesting cars, lots of muscle cars, bunch of old hot rods. It was pretty cool. So we had a good time, and for once, Megan actually decided to join me. So I had my little camera girl, which was awesome. Got to drive around, and she filmed a bunch of the stuff you saw. And of course, antagonized people and yelled shit out the window of the car and got drunk people riled up, which is, she's good at doing that. So it was awesome. If for some reason you think this was a good video, you should give me a thumbs up. All right, we'll be doing more car stuff. Actually, I got some car stuff I'm doing tomorrow, so stay tuned and you'll see that video very soon.